is fine with Oswald and others. The Sesame Prison John F. Kennedy. Lee Harvey Oswald lived 4 miles behind us. Did you know that? Well, you couldn't know that because I just made that stuff up. No, it's true. It's true. Beep, beep. To my right, the home of one of the first licensed pharmacists in America. We've always had a lot of unlicensed pharmacists here, and we still do. I've been to Houston. They got a bunch of them there too, boy. Try to make up your mind, baby. Hold that. You know you ain't got no insurance. Hold that. Strata had in a French province, initially no building, should be taller than the steeple of the church. I hope I don't have to explain that. The Great Fire of 1788 started on the corner to my right on a good project. The fire engulfed the city. It destroyed 856 buildings out of 890 buildings. As they rebuild the city, most of the people here were French, Black, and Spanish. My dad called us Creole. Creole to me implies, if you have any French blood in you, and if you go back at least 3-4 generations, you may call yourself Creole. French and Spanish, French and Black, French and Native American. The theme of the Creole is Les Gilles Le Bon Temps Relay, Let the Good Times Roll. My friend, the building on the corner to my left is the Cabildo. And on the second floor of that building, Louisiana Purchase, officially transformed from France to the United States, $15 million for 7 acres. That was the best land acquisition America ever had. And if not for that, we'd still be speaking French instead of bad English. I need your help. Is that bubbles I see? Wow. I haven't had a drink in 22 years. I want to make sure I'm not having a flashback. Beep, beep. Hey, watch my ass. Hey, buddy. Now, you know, you're too light. You can't take this hit, sir. The best ass in town, sir. He knows what I'm talking about. To my left is the gumbo shop. Gumbo, jambalaya, sushi, Arabian rice. I like all the food, but I don't like the gumbo. Because the roof, the gravy isn't thick enough, rich enough. My wife's gumbo makes you sweat. Yes, the first skyscraper, the first four-story building, 1811. People are afraid to walk around, afraid to tumble over. Spend a family fortune on Rawls Street. Hey, get out of the way. Hey!
Hey!
Watch my ass! I'm watching yours! Watch it, baby. Get on the grates. Off the grates. Off the grates, baby. Don't worry about that, but I got a guy drunk. Leave him alone. Restaurant I like. Coffee pot. Breakfast, brunch, or dinner. To my left, on the liquid diet, Paddle Grind. If you want a ghost tour, Reverend Zombies. That's Dr. Love. You get your drunk. Catch a beat.
Catch
a beat.
Thank you.
Catch a beat. Don't show him anything, though. He's trying to be smoked. Don't show him anything. The best jazz, Preservation Hall.
Pastor Brian, we're singing songs.
And we're going to hit Bourbon Street. Mardi Gras every night. From the old bourbon on the internet, there's an edgecam.com camera. Come on. For the Mardi Gras, the parades haven't come through here the last 20 years. But the craziness is here. The more memorable costume I saw this Mardi Gras was a lady wrapped only in clean saran wrap. She had a great smile. So did I. Come on. To my right, you see the statue? At St. Anthony Gardens. That's where the duels were fought. Between the middle 1800s and the old gentlemen fighting behind the church. To my left, my renewable house of voodoo. I do not embrace voodoo. At home, we have voodoo dolls, conversation pieces. I really did not feel like coming to work. My wife took the pin and stuck the doll. And at work, I was probably sitting down. To my left, three blocks to my left, is an archway. It's named after Louis Sackville Armstrong. Louis Armstrong was born and raised 30 blocks from here. But he's buried in Flushing, New York. Because in his will, he said, do not bury me in the South. The South did not treat him well. To my right, I love this gold plaque. It's the most significant plaque I've seen of insignificance. It says, on this site in 1897, nothing happened. Not a doggone thing. Hey, sweetheart. Happy day. Okay. There's over 5,000. Take time, baby. There's over 5,000 people living in the French Quarter. Two bedrooms can run you $1,500 to $3,000 a month. I don't know about for y'all, but for me, that's expensive. You can change the insides of the buildings. You cannot change the outside without permission. And you can only paint 28 different outside colors. This is a federal historic landmark. To the side, baby. As a matter of fact, in most cases, even if you live in the front, you use the side on a brick building. And the windmills are different. The windmills are only 100 years of age. You go right through there. That's a double shotgun. It's a duplex. There's a breeze that goes all the way through. Looks like a double barrel shotgun. That's 1,200 square feet. That's $600,000-$800,000. But 10 blocks away, that's only $200,000. With a big, big yard. To my left, on the corner, is Lafitte's Blacksmith Shop. Anyone been in there yet? Is the oldest vault in all of America that's continuously used. 1772. It was used by Jean Lafitte the Pirate. This is where they held the first AA meeting. Everybody relapsed though. This is St. Philip Street. David Carrier was born and raised 9 blocks behind us. I like that guy. I'm David Carrier. People come back and ask for Knucklehead or what's his name. They don't remember me. I was raised in a Trinidad, T-R-E-M-E, oldest black neighborhood in America. HBO has a great TV series for me. 4 months ago, we buried the Godfather, to me, Uncle Lionel Batiste. Uncle Lionel, 81 years of age, a musician. For his wake, we did not lie him in state. But Uncle Lionel fully clothed from hat to shoes to diamond rings. We had him standing up against a light post with a cane in his hand. A dead man standing up. Do you know how many of our Viagra took the jump? My goodness. A balcony of angels.
Very pretty.
All of us cannot see angels though. Oh, I'm sorry, we passed it up a bit. It was on St. Louis when we made our turn and Chartres. As Chartres is 4 blocks out. It was offered to Napoleon, but he never saw it because he died in exile.
He was supposed to come and he never came and he made
but he never made it. My friends, did you get the mule? See, this is what gets me about this city. People come and take a shot of your ass. People come and touch your ass. Before you touch my ass, you buy me a big one. When these buildings were built, we'd been riding in mud, dirt, vomit, and snakes. No indoor plumbing, no electricity. The least infection would kill you. The average lifespan, 35 years of age, at 14, you're an adult. At 26, female, unmarried, you're labeled a spinster. An old man. Hey, man, what's happening, Rondo? Okay, you're chilling out, what's up?
I'm gonna
run over there, and he's chilling out. Alright, knucklehead, that's Big Glenn. Leave Big Glenn alone. I've known Big Glenn all my life. Hello, Big Glenn. I can't help. I can't sit too much. To my right, gas lights. See those horse heads? You better weld them down because people take them as souvenirs. I have two at home. What are you going to do, though? Alright, put that tail on. You want the front seat, huh, ma'am? You can't beat it for realism. The building across the street and to my right will be the Old Ursuline Convent. The convent was built 1745. It is the oldest building in the city. The nuns had to leave. French Quarter became too active. Come on. You don't know those guys. Leave alone. Over there is a good place to park. Main house, courtyard, slave quarter, stable. Look at the spikes. These buildings have witnessed 23 yellow fever epidemics. In 1853, the worst epidemic America ever had. In 3 months, claimed 11,000 people. The population was 100,000. 1 out of every 10 died of yellow fever. And giving us along, and it said that 60% of these buildings are haunted. Perhaps when you lay your head tonight, haunted. Get on the grates, baby. All right. Sorry, baby. We'll be right back. early 1800s. To my right, middle 1800s. The little pig is born to my left, it's late 1700s. Orange to the green is my Elvis film, King Peter. Elvis was the king. Little Richard was the queen. Still is. The next orange to the green is the home of Dr. Burke, the only one that I met, I like it. On my carriage, I bring Tina Turner. But the greatest smile I've had on my carriage was 30-some years ago. And yes, I miss her. And when she smiled, I felt like a musketeer. She passed away. And Nick Funichal. You're too young. You don't even know that mule. I don't know why you're hotter than you. As you cross Canal Street, never will you find Bourbon Street again. This side is free. On the side is a narrow one. Come on. This side was French speaking. On the side was English.